That you're seeing today, Kids Can Act, is all about kids. This particular video is going to have five different areas. It's going to, first part of it that we're going to be working on right now, is how you create chemistry in a scene. Create some kind of magic, and that's what we call chemistry. Then right after that, we're going to do some warm-up exercises, some sensitivity exercises, so you know how to break down your all the inhibitions that you have and be free to do what you need to do. The third part will be working on kids and TV commercials, kids and scenes. The fifth part will be how to cold read effectively and how to audition. And parents, take notes because we're going to show you some tricks on how you can help your child win an audition.